footnote, TSRD is the company that owns a lot of river railroad equipment, as well as their own cars, I guess.